A very good morning, all of you. On behalf of the Chemical Engineering Department of St. Kitts, I extend a hearty welcome to all our newly joined students. I assure you that you have made the right choice in selecting St. Kitts Institution and Chemical Engineering Discipline for your higher studies. The Chemical Engineering is a very fundamental, basic branch of engineering having lots of job opportunities and lots of options for higher studies. As most of you are aware, the Chemical Engineering Department started functioning at St. Kitts in the year 2017. The first batch of students has just passed out. The Chemical Engineering now has already grown to a full-fledged department with all Chemical Engineering laboratories well set up. Also, I am proud to say that the department has got a very strong group of faculty members who are very much dedicated and well qualified. A brief overview of the department and its facilities will be shared to you by one of our senior faculty member, Dr. Ajit. Thank you very much.
Welcome to the world of chemical engineering. What does a chemical engineer do? So after seeing this video, you will be having some idea about what a chemical engineer does. That from the time in the morning when you were brushing, or when you were bathing, or when you were having tea with the morning headlines, or when you were getting ready with your makeup, or while wearing your favorite clothes, or while you were adding salt to the curry or sugar to the dessert, or while painting the colors of your dream home, or while charging your electrical gadgets, while carrying essentials using a plastic container, and in many, many more applications. Did you know that there was an engineer, a touch of an engineer, and in particular a chemical engineer in it? The various products that you saw, toothbrush, is made in different industries. Example, a toothbrush is made in a plastic industry. One of the example industry's name is Neelkamal. Soap is made in soap industry. Hindustan Unilever is an example. Newspaper is made in paper industry. Example, Hindustan Newsprint. Makeups, cosmetic industry. L'Oreal clothes are made in industries like textile and dye industry. And example is a BASF chemical. Salt and sugar is made in brine and sugar industry. Example, Namakwala. Paints are made in paint industry. And one of the classic example is Pidilite industry. Now, what does a chemical engineer do? Basically, a chemical engineer converts raw materials to products. So he designs the processes in behind that. Let us say you want to convert crude oil to petrol. It's an example. So he would design what are the different processes by which he can start from crude oil and then reach petrol. So for these, he needs a lot of machineries. These machineries are designed and manufactured by a mechanical engineer. All these machines has to be kept in some structure, and that structure is designed by a civil engineer. Once all of this is done, these machines are run by electrical power, and the electrical systems are designed by an electrical engineer. All of this has to be automated, and the automation part is done by an electronic engineer. Once the whole of the industry is automated, it can be controlled using a software developed by a software engineer. So some of the laboratories at St. Kitts College of Engineering in the Department of Chemical Engineering are Chemical Technology Lab, Particle Technology Lab, Process Control Lab, Programming and Process Simulation Lab, Mass Transfer Operations Lab, Chemical Reaction Engineering Lab.